This is the Concorde. It was the fastest flying passenger plane ever built. And today, we will make a paper model of this plane.
To make a paper Concorde, you first need a letter size paper and you need to fold it in half. Now, the corners are perfectly aligned. So, let's go to the next step. The next step is taking it like this and holding it in this way. Make sure that the corners match. Now we unfold it. Do the same step for the other side. Now we unfold it. Okay. And try doing this. Now we take this, fold this piece over here and make it towards the center crease. Now we take this back and fold this. Now we have to take this edge and make it meet this. Make sure you don't make a proper crease over here, as you don't need to fold this. Just make a little marking over here and this shall do the job. Now we unfold it, fold it back, and as you can see, the crease is still here. We take this crease and make it meet this corner. And now, there we go. Now what we have to do, we have to take this line and match it with this line over here. Now we fold it to plastic. Take these and match them with the center piece. Now we have to put this inside this bag. We will have something like this. Now we need to make this plane three-dimensional. We have to flip this and remember the crease we made over here. Use that as a point and just pinch the plane in like this. Now make this. Now, from this tip, we have to fold it back about half an inch at the tip. Make a little mark for it. And there we go. Now the plane is almost finished. One thing that is left is its rear stabilizer. So we have to make that. Okay. Our Concorde is now ready to fly. And if you want it to fly a little higher, you can just add a little bit of elevators over here. There you go. Thanks for watching. Peace.